Isaac. Isaac, can you hear me? Dana, I found Isaac Clark. Repeat, I have him.
Great work, Franco. Be careful. He's been out a long time.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Good, good. Steady, steady, steady. We gotta get you out of this straitjacket.
Where am I?
Alright, I know you're confused right now. I can explain everything, but you gotta trust me, okay? Listen, you're in terrible, terrible danger.
Straitjacket.
No one's getting out of here alive.
Don't do it.
There's no escaping from what I've done.
Take it easy, buddy. Just take it easy.
The rig is red. It's red. A health pack and a flashlight in that wall locker. You should grab them. Go ahead. Take it. I won't be needing it anymore. Isaac, we're all gonna burn for what we did to you.
Clark! Isaac Clark, is that you?
Who are you?
My name is Dana. I'm the one trying to rescue you.
Why? What's going on?
You're suffering from a unique form of dementia, Isaac. Something you contracted on Aegis 7.
How do you know that? How do you know all this about me?
Your dementia will kill you. But if you can get here, I can treat you and get you to safety.
Why should I trust you?
Because I'm not the one shooting at you.
Fuck.
Just follow the route I'm sending you.
Thank you.
Isaac, what happened? Are you all right?
Why are you helping me?
If Tideman finds you, more people will die.
Including me.
Not if you follow my route.
I don't like this.
You don't have to like it. Just hurry before you get locked in.
Cut you out
help
of there.
Me.
Is that
just
a tissue laser?
Help me.
A plasma cutter?
Oh my god!
Fuck.
What the fuck are you doing?
Oh, shit!
Help!
I'm trying!
Help!
I'm trying!
You have to dismember the creatures to stop them.
I know. I've had a lot of practice.
Just try to stay in one piece.
Thanks. security lockdown.
I told you to hurry. How'd you miss it?
Look, I don't need your help.
Fine. Let's see how long you last.
Okay, you're right. I do need your help. Talk to me.
Look, Isaac, we don't have to be friends. But like it or not, we're stuck together. Tideman's your enemy, not me. All right, I found you a new route.
Fine. So where the hell am I? I'll get another Necromorph outpost to get started.
You're on Titan Station orbiting Saturn. As for the outpost... Shit! Tideman's jamming my signal!
Welcome to Microstore, CEC Engineer Isaac Clark. Updating inventory to CEC Engineering Loadout.
The apartment block.
Hang on. I need more answers. How long have I been here?
3 years. Tideman found you in space near Aegis 7 and brought you here for study.
Why can't I remember anything?
The marker you found imprinted your brain with a self-replicating signal. The longer you're awake, the more the signal spreads. It's killing you, Isaac. Tideman tried to keep it in check with memory suppressants.
You said you could fix it, right?
Only if you reach me in time. Tram station, get moving.
Thank you. Attention. This is Director Tideman. A station-wide emergency is in effect. In accordance with Titan Station Civic Code, I am declaring martial law. All citizens are ordered to evacuate.
Drugs to make us forget, but it's all coming.
I don't know what you're talking about. Why are you calling me?
Isaac, look out!
necromorphs everywhere. Is the entire sprawl infected? How'd this happen? The marker was destroyed, Dana. I destroyed it.
You destroyed a marker, Isaac. Tyman built another one.
On this station? Why?
It's powerful alien technology. Tyman wants that power. Get to the tram. It'll take you to the Cassini Tower premises.
Dana? Damn it.
Thank you.
happened? I thought we lost you.
Unscheduled stop. Where am I?
How did you end up there? Hang on. This won't be the most pleasant route, but it'll get you to the Cassini Towers residential sector. Damn it! Tightman has your signal again. Keep moving.
Okay.
You're very important to them, Isaac. Hold tight. I'll contact you soon.
Symbols too, Isaac. In him, I keep seeing his face. Shit, tell me.
In the project, just like you.
Yeah? But why was he there? What
did he want? He's a psychopath, Isaac. Stay clear of him. He murdered his own wife and child.
Okay, I'll be careful. Evacuate.
Looters will be shot on sight. This is not an option. Move immediately to the nearest evac route.
You were routing me to residential. This looks like a unitology recruitment center. Am I still on track?
Yes. There's an old maintenance access point in there that'll take you through the waste disposal system and into the Cassini Towers. Stay sharp.
Ugh!
Unitology? Why here?
It's one of the few places on Titan Station that Tyburn can't monitor. Separation of church and state.
No, Dana, we shouldn't be in here. This is the last place we want to be right now.
Isaac! My brother died trying to rescue you. This is important. This will work. I'm in a safe room at the top of the church. Meet me there, okay?
to see the symbols too.
It means Strauss. Yes, I see the symbols.
You're a threat to them. I know it. We have to work together.
Work together? Who's them? When you mean Tightman? Strauss. Work with me, Strauss.
Ah!
church. It broke the door.
Hang on. I'll try to override all the gates in the area.
Sorry. There's something out here, too.
Isaac, I can't unlock the elevator. Can you do anything from your end?
Let's see what I can do.
Okay, once you're through, you'll go through the funerary ring of the church and down into the crypt. It's very important you not be dead. No. No, Earthcup can't jam us in here. Not through here!
Dana! Dana! Important that I want!